Freelancer, I trust the contract went well.
How's the javelin?
Movement's a bit different since the last repairs. Just needs putting through its paces.
You'll have that done in no time.
No rest for the wicked, that's for sure.
When you out next?
Tomorrow. Running a wall patrol. You?
Day after. Same detail.
Keep your eyes open out there.
Alerts about scar activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet?
What do you think?
Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years, YEARS, to discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the manifold and...
So how about you focus on that? Quietly. further in. Door's locked. But we found an odd-looking device of some kind. Doesn't look like something the Shaper's made. I don't read anything from it.
Who are you? Was another team sent? The relic. It changed me.
Are you hearing that? Who is that?
Dominion. I should have guessed. I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Could we use it? You have to know how to activate it.
There's a Dominion camp close by. Perhaps we'll find a clue there. Why are the Dominion here? How could they know about... Oh.
What did you do?
I sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
It was intercepted, then. Figure out what the Dominion know about the ruin and the manifold.
I'll look around for clues.
We found some kind of voice recording.
Forced entry with a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
Two special Dominion signets, then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps.
Thank you.
need to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible.
security on this one, too?
I'm starting the decryption.
Signets. Let's hope this works.
One way to find out. Head back to the ruin and try to open that door. Three Dominion soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire chamber structure. For some purpose. You must break the link before the manifold can be removed.
Battery's down.
Be careful as you can. The manifold is fragile.
And dangerous?
Probably that too.
So many, and I couldn't.
It's not your fault. There's nothing more you could have done.
Freelancer, I trust the contract went well. Hey, how'd your last job go?
I kicked its ass.
That's right, you did. Just got back myself. Damn tight, nearly took my arm off. Always something, huh? Owen stopped by. Wanted to make sure your records were in order. No worries, though. A Titan won't stop me from keeping this place organized.
How'd you end up as our record keeper, anyway? You don't seem the desk type.
Layers, buddy. We all got him. You want a well-placed shot or a well-kept ledger, ask Lucky Jack. We all do our bit for the family, right?
So you're the cousin who enjoys paperwork.
And taking on scars.
Keeping things balanced.
That's what I do. The point is, we've got each other's backs. It's not like we got anyone else in our corner.
Freelancers have had better times.
I don't want to say our budget's sad, but I can perform magic with more figures in the columns. We need freelancers to bring in contracts, get the work done. The better the Enclave does, the better we all do, right? Well, I've got reports to update before I'm back out there. Striders to save, relics to silence, you know how it is.
Waiting on a few reports just now.
Have you met the chronicler yet? She's prickly. Proceed with caution.
There's usually someone here in the fort with a story to tell, a contract to offer. Ask around. Never know what you might hear.
Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah. Interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh?
Hmm.
Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably.
Okay.
This. And this. And there. Okay. Hit that switch. Hit it again.
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah, this is here. I mean, the connections are right. Ah, I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to.
Matthias?
Well, this is new. Incredible.
Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or multiplication. Oh, we've been multiplied?
This is total scorp drop.
Wait, 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 this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he
cleaved in threes. What happened?
Division. Of course, an inverse function of...
The manifold divided you.
I don't like this. Physical multiplication, psychic division. A personality split three ways.
No! No, no! It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this!
The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier.
I'm not sure.
We have to go check. Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
But trouble's my middle name. No, it's Errol.
Guys! Focus!
It's Errol.
Go!
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
Hey, you.
Perky. Do you have to call me that?
I'm Matthias.
We are all Matthias. Ah, the headache. All right, all right.
Thank you.
We are all here and able to speak to you.
Oh, wonderful.
Isn't it? Well, I do hope you find something fascinating back at the ruins. Shaper instruments. Never a dull moment.
No trace of the Dominion so far. Maybe this will be an easy mission.
That's not gonna happen. Can't you let anyone have a moment of happiness?
Watch out for scorpions in the area. Must have moved in recently. Better do something about them. They'll get in the way of your investigation. That'll make it easier to continue the investigation. Those are not normal remains. Looks like some kind of goo.
Blood.
It doesn't look like blood to me.
Decomposition? Too quick. Unlikely. Perhaps the manifold. Side effect of division?
Let's get some samples.
Agreed.
That's really gross.
Bring the samples to Aruna Call. Yes, our discussions have led to a hypothesis that the split... In warped reality, there are side effects. Aruna Call specializes in that. She's on expedition helping the Sentinels.
On it.
Thank you. Union soldiers dissolving is bad news.
Relax. We shouldn't jump to conclusions.
So you're just gonna sit around?
Where are you going?
What is happening? Can this argument wait until I get back to the fort?
Sumner's left. He just got up and left.
Left the lab?
I don't know. Just find a room to call. We'll deal with this back here.
Sentinels are under attack from Scars. They're going to need your help.
Matthias Sumner sent me. He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
to analyze this.
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that scar like she mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Do we know what this Iskari looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Found the Iskari we're looking for. We have to take it down.
Look who's back in one piece.
Zoe, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Just my job.
Fascinating. I never would have guessed.
I just want to be sure everything's in order.
That's what I like to hear. Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Can't be too careful out there. I'll run you some maintenance checks, make sure everything's humming. Won't impact performance, but I'll add moisture-wicking fabric to the internal padding while I'm at it.
Can't argue with that.
Why would you? If you're running headfirst into chaos, may as well be comfy.
Like the way you think.
I have my moments. Go on. I'll run the checks while you're off.
Here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
We need you to stay safe out there.